know what Miss Stoddard's going through on account of Bill Malloy dying?
Now, why don't you tell me, Matthew?
Something a person wants to forget. An old friend like that drowned, you don't want to keep thinking about it.
Who's doing the thinking? Roger Collins?
You better leave that family alone, Devlin. I warned you once what had happened to you if you didn't.
Who sent you here, Roger Collins?
Nobody had to send me here, Devlin.
Or maybe it was Mrs. Stoddard. She decided to protect her baby brother, is that it?
She don't know I'm here. You heard what I told that waiter when he said she was calling and asking for me. First time ever lied to her in my life. You know why, Devlin? Because she wouldn't like what I'm gonna do. She tried to stop me.
What are you gonna do?
Kill you, Devlin. I'm gonna kill you just like I said I would if you don't stop hounding that family.
You're out of your mind.
No, I ain't, Devlin. That woman's been real good to me, and I'm not gonna stand around and watch her suffering because of you.
Now, look, I didn't push Bill Malloy in the water.
Maybe you didn't. Maybe nobody did. But I know what you're after now. You want to stir it up. You want to keep after it. You just want to use it to make all kinds of trouble for him.
What I want to do is find a murderer. If it makes trouble for Mrs. Stoddard, that's her problem, not mine.
I'm warning you, Devlin. Pack up your bags and get out of Collinsport and never come back.
I'll think about it.
Thinking about it, Devlin, I want you going. You go in tonight.
Why don't you get off my back? I got troubles enough.
Don't you tell me about your troubles after what you're doing to Miss Stoddard.
Mrs. Stoddard? What the devil do you think she is? An angel or something? Well, she's not. She's a neurotic woman. She's buried herself in a tomb for 18 years and she likes it that way.
Don't you talk about her like that.
You tell her her problems are just beginning. You tell her that, Matthew.
You come back here, Devlin. Devlin, come back here.
All right, break it up. Break it up. All right. Both of you. Let's get out of here.
Why don't you let me catch my breath?
You'll catch it, Burke, in my office. You too. Now move, both of you.